standing on my word, I've been grand scheming. Took a trip to the shire after I left Cleveland. Fresh game, touchdown, played the four seasons. She made a thousand first night, I told her she could keep. 2 days in Napa Valley, I'm eating Sabanaki. I'm riding dirty through the traffic, took the Mad Ducati. I get them posted, if I want it, then I go and cop it. Did a 2 mil play and fled to an island.
60 days.
Yo. You can hear me?
Hell yeah.
Your shit got a hella lag.
My mic?
No, mine's do. Like.
Yeah, I hear you. Nah, hell nah. Shit, right here and by the go to the left, like on the other side of that purple circle. Like Yep, right there. Don't let you pick me up. Yeah, hell yeah.
You got me? I got you?
Yeah.
Make sure you stay in the car, guy, because I can't see.
I can't put my seatbelt on dead.
No, I said make sure you, like, let me know if you fall.
I got you. You got that rolling cage in the back of this bitch?
Yeah, because this shit, like, so fast. Like, I'm going to wait till you come back alive to show you how fast it is. I don't want you to, like, pop your head and die like a good dog. See, it's already at 100 miles, bro. We say this like one of the fastest. Niggas were trying to buy this up off me yesterday, gang.
This is not the one.
Alright, I'm gonna show you. You said it's not the one, gang?
No.
I don't want your head to pop or nothing, but I'ma give you a 0 to 3 seconds, you feel me, real quick, just to show you.
My shit ain't popping up on the book. How the fuck?
Hey, you looking at the car?
1 minute. Yeah, I'm looking at it.
Right, you see we're like 60, right?
Man, we gotta go to the hospital first. Yo, I'm about to die. I got 30 seconds.
You said what? What'd you say? What'd you say, gang?
I didn't say that.
You still right here, gang?
Yeah, I'm right here.
Okay, go ahead, eat, check in.
Alright.
Did you check in?
Shit, I thought I did.
Good.
I'm invisible, but
you need a T/relog when you wake up. You're not in my hands no more, are you?
Nah. Why they keep doing that goofy shit? Where the fuck am I at? Behind the hospital? Hey, I did. They took me to the hospital at 201. Oh, nah. They took. Stay at the hospital. I'm on the way. Alright, let's get it. In the whip.
Glad I changed my shit. Come on, gang. What's up, bruh? What's up? You don't fuck with me.
Hey, why he do that?
Yo, like, you don't violate my. You know how much this shit work? What I paid for this?
Nigga done broke the window.
Bro, these chips are
real. Ain't nothing.
Hey,
we gotta put my seatbelt on for sure.
What is it in here? What's the seatbelt in here?
Okay.
See how fast the bitch is? You see what I'm saying? Nobody got nothing wrong with this. Niggas want to buy from me.
Hold on.
another one of them shit. You give me the 8K, like, get man's right here, but I don't know. You feel me? I just took it for a drive and that shit. I ain't about to let you get my whip, nigga. Fuck I look like.
I don't got no gun. Remember that nigga robbed me last time? He took my chopper and my damn FN.
Oh, man.
That's why I left. I wasn't fucking with it no more after that. IRL?
Yeah, or Cash App.
Cash App.
Yeah, fuck with bro. We about to go to the car spot. Goddamn, spend your little IRL cheese. Goddamn, little whips.
Man, is he gonna get this some crazy shit and let me paint
it? Yeah, he just put some new shit in.
Oh yeah, I need to see it. Let's go. Let's get it.
Nigga, I'm going Monday. Shut up.
Yeah, he just put some new shit in.
Oh yeah, I need to see
it. No, you not, because I don't go to Planet Fitness. I go to Fitness Connection. Niggas talking about FaceTime, you know, I don't know, I think a nigga be having guest passes and shit. Just check and make sure you got guest passes on your shit.
I gotta change this fit too, I had this shit on.
Yeah, I had that shit on, that's why I'm glad I already changed. You see, I got the Miri stepping with the is on, yeah.
Oh yeah, them bitches hard.
Uh-huh. I had to match it with the shirt, yeah, you see how I did that, oh bro. That- I had to put that shit together. Come on, though. I think you got that thing. Damn, hold on. I got some shit on me, though,
gang. I got a couple weed packs, though, I need to get off.
Yeah, I ain't gonna lie. I need to go to the trail. I need to put this shit up first. Hold on. Get in the driver's seat. Move over. Hold on. Go for it a little bit, gang. Oh, never mind. Shit. Black, come get active, man, before Chance comes school me. Me and Benji in here.
And we got eyes on.
And we got the eyes up, man. We about to go stupid with the E's. We about to smoke and go stupid with the E's. Stupid. I can't wait till Black and Benji move out here and then niggas decide whether or not I'm gonna get a crib in Florida and I'm gonna have a house in Texas, bro. Just go ahead and put that set in stone. Once everybody got their change up in like a year, it'd be like a year and a half, 2 years max, bro. We could all get a nice little crib going on the rent in Cali like my bros do.
We can really get that bitch with our CPA name right now.
Yeah, we can definitely get that shit with our CPA name right now.
Right now.
No cap.
I know you got an extra gun. You look like you got about 5.
He said you look like you got about 5.
At least 5.
Man, I think I got... No, I had... It was, they took my F and N. That little nigga took my F and N. I was up 4 guns, for real. I only got... Yes, sir.
Yo.
Nah,
yo.
Shit. You gotta finish getting right real quick. Hold on. Let me finish getting right first. Hey, bro, you got an extra pistol, fool?
For me?
Yeah, bro, give bro a gun. I don't need one. I'd rather keep it.
I'm out here strapless. Nigga robbed me for my chopper and everything.
Hey, let me get a strap, too. I only got one more strap. I'll buy it right now. Shit, if you give me a... 50.
Damn.
50,000. I remember how much the motion blade cost to make.
It's 50.
Is it 50K?
Yeah.
Shit, if you give me 50K day, I'll go make that right now.
Oh, you can make it, man?
Nah, nigga, nah.
Nah, let me stop.
I already got like 3 straps.
That's what I'm saying. We trying to get my shit up.
Shit, I just need one.
Man, I need two of them. Hey, bro.
I'll give you a strap, but it ain't got no bullets.
Oh yeah, I get bullets.
Nigga ain't giving you no strap, nigga.
Damn, that's crazy.
Come outside.
Thought it was a game.
Nah, I
damn, he gone.
Boy need a strap too?
Nah, he got straps. But old buddy in there said he was trying to buy some.
Alright, hold on. Trying to figure out how you go. You're gonna have to take this one. I'm gonna go buy more 9mm.
Oh yeah, I'll take the 9. It's the one, don't got bullets?
Nah, it's got bullets. I just need to go buy one.
Oh, yeah, appreciate that. Good looking.
All right.
What's your name, bro?
My name Brim, bro.
Brim?
Yeah.
Word, I'm Benji. All
right.
Good looking. Yeah, nigga, hands up.
20K. Ooh, he cold.
Yeah, I know you gotta run down to me and I got you a gun.
He was just practicing.
Nigga talking about hands up, nigga. Oh, bro.
That's what I told the nigga I stripped outside. Nigga, put your fucking hands up, nigga. Drop that strap, nigga. Stop playing with me.
I need that. Acting crazy. Yo, what's up with my ginger ale?
Black, where you at? Nigga, it's not outside.
I did my Canada Dry deplete, gang. My cup of noodles deplete, gang. My pistachios depleted. I ain't got no eats, gang. Got some Takis.
You said Takis?
Yeah, I was eating Takis.
Damn.
138 grams, 158. So how many weed leaves I got sold when you put that in the thing? Watch out. Who you stealing off on? My bad. Yeah, I'm about to get 350 real quick. Once I'm up 350, then you gotta like double up on weed leaves, gang. You feel me? That's why I'm trying to get the weed leaves out the way the most. Black, where you at? About to get right real quick.
You gotta damn take me to bro with the whips too.
Yeah, nah, we about to take you bro with the whips. Spend some IRL cheese real quick. You feel me? I'm gonna be real, bro. On my 3, bro, he looked out, bro. You feel me? You know what I'm saying? Made sense. I'm like, bro, I ain't going too crazy, bro. And it was like 80. It was like 80 or 85. I'm like, bro. No, it was 80. I'm like, shit, I got 70 on there, gang. He fucked with me. You said you at 254? Why you gotta harvest with the strap on you, man?
Just in case. I don't think my shit reloaded.
You ain't got no bullets. Oh.
I definitely blow some smoke in.
Three at a time. Oh.
Three, two, it should be switching. Oh yeah, I might have to pull up on Dave. Hell yeah.
Me and Chance about to go eat crazy again.
Go check out Chef Dave's shit. Probably as good as the barrel gonna get. I gotta get another phone too. Shit, you was not getting Chef Dave. Not today. What's this right here on the ground?
Some shit you can use, some pistachios.
Some pistachios. What the fuck?
I'm a sauce type of nigga when it comes to that shit.
I ain't never had that.
You ain't never had deep fried salmon, nigga? That shit good as fuck, big old.
Hell, no, I ain't never had it fried.
Man, I gotta put you down, gang. No cap. I'm gonna ask Hunk to make me some. Bring Uncle whole salmon up there to the job and tell him deep fry that shit for the gang for us. You feel me, gang? No cap. Hey, look, the bros gonna eat good like Unc. Weird paper goddamn size and shit, nigga. Just deep fry this whole salmon for the gang. All the bros get whatever size they want. No cap. Motherfucker has salmon and chicken, salmon and whatever, nigga. With the size going dummy. My mama, I'll do that shit one day. No cap. I'm about to help Unc open up the restaurant, nigga. Ain't no more paparazzi, bro. That shit about to be over with, gang.
He gonna have his own shit?
Nigga, he about to, Nigga, Unk still got that shit. He keeping the heart of the West Side right there, and he about to open up and take over Paparazzi. Paparazzi about to get shut down, bro. The nigga who owned the building really doesn't even want clubs right there. It's a little, it's a nice little upper class spot right next door where me and Chance, where he got them, ran into the little yeah that I, you know what I'm saying, put him on. Mm-hmm. Like, yeah, so I told, I'm like, bro, Unk get the old Paparazzi, is so much space in there, we about to go crazy, nigga. The pool about to be the vibe, nigga. I'm telling you, gang, it's about to be different. We about to fucking summer up. I'm about to, man.
Let's get it.
Telling you, gang. You feel me? We gonna have a pop-up shop in that motherfucker in the back tight. You feel me? Like we did. Like, we really, man, I'm gonna tell you. You know, I hit Unk with the ideas. He really listened to me, gang. You feel me? My girl already got a job there. He ain't even opened that bitch yet. You feel me?
Hey, Graham, let me...
Yeah, it ain't shit but some pistachios and some whatchamacallit. You can't use that shit, gang. Some bullshit.
Huh?
That shit ran out, gang. Cause if it didn't, I would have never dropped it, trust me.
You hear me talking about, ooh, what's this?
No cap, nigga was excited as hell, nigga. On gang.
Thought I came up.
On my mama. But hell yeah, fool. So, you know, we really locked in. So, you know, I got old lady locked in, bro. You feel me? I can get motherfucking jobs, bro. It's all type of shit. Nigga really having real power, but the nigga really trust me. You feel me? Like, nigga, I'll do right by Unk. He do right by me, bro. You feel me?
It's like a
teach and learn type shit. He learned from me. I learned from him, bro. You feel me?
Mutual relationship.
I swear to God, bro. And everything just so genuine between me and Unk. You feel me? Like, it ain't... None for us, like it's all love, gang. Like, you feel me? He's a respectable nigga, you feel me? Like, I respect that nigga a lot, bro. You feel me? He keep that shit 100. You feel me? He ain't no lodging that nigga. He'll tell you if you fuck with some shit or he ain't fucking with it, gang. I got his daughter locked in the studio. This how you know I be connecting the dots, bro. He brought his oldest, his firstborn, bro. She rap and she's living a bill.
I ain't
bro,
shit. I'm
he brought her to No Stress when Sud had an event last week, gang. I pulled up and I locked her in with Sleaze. I locked her in with my nigga from New Carolina, one of New Carolina DJs. Like, bro, just putting her in, connecting her with everything, bro. The next day, she in the studio recording Sleaze, gang. You feel me?
Hell no, nah, I need this. I need this one.
Wait, what he said?
Brim said he has some more.
If he gives you 100,000, I could make you 2 of them.
For 100?
Yeah.
Shit, oh yeah, pass that down. Drop that.
Drop it. I might.
We can definitely do that.
Drop that money. Okay, hey Benji, tell that nigga drop that chain. I told him next time he talk crazy to my brother, I was gonna have to set it on his ass, bro. You feel me? You still gang and shit. That's why I ain't gonna smoke you and shit. Hey. You feel me? But you can definitely get it for 100, gang. I'll put you in the hospital for 100, fool. I'll let you sit in the trunk for a few hours to think about the decision you just made. You feel me?
Oh my God.
You know what I'm saying? So, you know, just watch what you do. You feel me? You remember you was finessing the bros out early and shit? Now, ain't none of that going on. We getting paper and shit now, though. But you try to finesse my brother, you going in the trunk, gang, and I'm going to shoot you in the leg.
How you was finessing, gang? What you was doing?
He was running niggas' trunks because they was leaving it unlocked. He was running the bros' trunks, though. They came and got on his ass and killed him. Right. That's why I told him.
Nigga, I'm still alive.
Yeah, all right, yeah. You still alive. You going to die again. I'm going to put you in the trunk. You ain't never going to come back.
All right, bro.
Nah, I ain't threatening. I'm just letting you know, gang. You try to run off with that 100 on my brother, you going in the trunk, gang. Hey, it's all love. Who's that, gang?
Ghost, bro.
It's who? Oh, that's the other UK bro?
Yeah.
Oh,
that's
boy.
The other fuck nigga.
Oh, shit. What? That's bro. Hey, he been talking shit about you and bro ass.
Who?
Bro right here. Goddamn, hold on. Let me flex my B muscle. Nah. Put my mans down, gang.
Hey, where we going? Where we going?
About to go buy this strap.
Running out with my man.
Got the bread first.
I'll just play out this.
Oh, all right. I'm about to set it off, okay.
Oh, shit.
You thought you was about to get off of my man and shit, gang?
Bro, trying to kidnap me and shit. Damn.
Yeah, that's what I told you.
That's crazy.
Like, you ain't going nowhere, gang.
What?
Damn, I got
163
of these shit.
Man, go harvest them shit.
Oh, use this bitch, bro.
Oh, shit. He stole that nigga, gang.
Hold on, let me put my strap on.
This nigga talking best, man, bro.
Yeah, he's talking trash.
Alright, let's go. Alright, don't spam, bro.
Shut up, nigga.
Don't spam, bro.
Shut up, nigga. Ooh. bitch ass nigga.
Bitch ass.
Bro, spam punching like a bitch, bro.
Now you having a seizure on the ground.
Spam punching like a bitch.
Oh.
I help me. help me. What the fuck's going
damn,
on?
Damn, bro, still dying.
He knocked the glasses off my face, boy.
Nigga change outfits.
What? What'd you say, nigga?
Yeah. You just got your glasses knocked off.
You ain't heard about me, huh?
Nah, I ain't heard of shit.
Alright, just wait a minute. Them dumbass orange pants on.
What you pulling your strap out for?
Man, I'm putting my shit out. I'm about to beat your ass.
Nigga. Watch out, bro. You talking to what, buddy. Nigga? Ooh. Nigga, hold on. Nigga, putting your fucking hands on me and your partner better not try to kill me. Oh.
Your ass knocked yeah. out.
Oh, fuck.
Damn, now look at you. Now you're in the tornado.
Yeah,
pick him up and put him on the stairs, bro.
No,
nigga.
Nah, now look at your ass. Got your ass knocked into a tornado.
Shut your ass
up. No, don't shoot, nigga. Yeah, I'm about to smoke him. Somebody pick that nigga up.
Trying to, I keep picking you up.
Nigga, what you picking me up for, like?
Well, let me pick him up.
Put him on the stairs, bro.
Oh, I thought you fucking... Five, bro.
Put that strap up.
Yeah, watch your back, man.
Come on, bro. You being stingy with the weed leaf, bro. Watch out.
I'm just trying to get right. This shit ain't like the other tables. You gotta be right up on that shit.
In the other city, you be having
hey, what's this shit over here? 522?
Yeah.
Cool, cool.
It's 5 and weed leaves. The other one's 2.
Alright, say that. Thank you.
turn no bullshit on the TV in the trap, fool, or we beating your ass.
Nah.
What's up, pussy?
What's up, nigga? Hey, get out. Why you ain't on radio, nigga? I've been calling your name.
Shit. I don't know how to work that radio.
Hey, what's
shit.
Your number? Give me your number, Nino.
I ain't got no phone.
Bruh, I told you, bruh, I got hella.
I know I ain't been to your house.
Yeah, let me go take my dirty.
Why you still
house,
got that same fit on?
Nigga, I ain't hit the mall yet. I've been trapping all day, nigga.
Hey, matter of fact, bruh, G, bruh.
What's up?
These niggas jumped me in here, bruh.
Cool. Oh. Hey, y'all can't be hearing me. Y'all can't. What's up with it?
Here, my dude. What you said?
Nah, shit. Hey, you said you got some extra phones at your crib?
Yeah, we need
y'all
2 mil.
Y'all got me fucked up. Y'all better go buy y'all some phones. Yeah,
bro,
I got some,
don't
though.
Be talking about you need 2 mil. My brother need a phone, nigga. I got one, and I got my own pay,
well,
nigga.
Buy your brother a phone, nigga.
Hey, stop acting like a bitch because he sent your ass to the tornado because you thought she was sweeter than bitch. Yeah. You know what the fuck going on, nigga? It's still love, niggas. Ganging,
hey,
this bitch.
Is?
This Dunk promotion game, fool.
Oh, what's up? Dunk is G-Money, nigga. You know what,
yeah,
it is.
Yeah, what is, my nigga?
What's up? Who this nigga is?
That's my brother Benji right there. That's Benji promotion game. You feel me?
What's up?
Yeah, that's
what's
my
happening?
Brother. That's why bro got knocked into a tornado because he was trying to finesse my mans out of 100 and shit. So I had to let him know and shit.
Yeah, I just had to knock this nigga out.
On game.
He just like that. That just him, you know.
Yeah, it's all good. You know, it's all love and shit.
Hey, he was one of the, he one of the ones who was here when we started this motion shit for real. I ain't gonna lie.
Nah, for sure, for sure.
Nah,
he know what's up, though. You feel me?
Yeah, he just tested niggas. See what niggas at with it.
Yeah, we with that shit, gang.
I already know it. You know I know. Hey, who is this nigga, though?
Hey, that's what I'm saying, because a nigga can get put down anywhere. It's a track, gang. I can do what I want in here. You feel me?
That's the UK nigga.
You gotta pull a fit out my bag or something.
Yeah, bro, so niggas can know who you is, bro. You know, we don't. Come on, bro, you gotta.
Niggas are already out my ass. I gotta go get one of them bags. Come on, gang.
He took Fresh that. Fresh T/OB, nigga.
He
you
took
got
that
one
first
already.
Off. That's why.
Yeah.
Yeah, go to T/OB and you can say your shit. Man, I ain't gonna lie, I've been getting to it this morning, but I done went and made 3 Drakes already. Bro, we don't ask for that now.
For real? Let me buy one here.
Nope.
Let's go make
it out. Bro, you whipping out strap on me?
Bro, I ain't whipping out on you, bro. I'm whipping out just in case. You know, you shy.
No, this the track, man.
You
should have
been from
know.
The 80s, boy. You shady to the motherfucker. Hey, come on. Who we up?
Come on, we up.
Hold on, I gotta. Nah, not yet. Hold on, I gotta get some more weed, bro. Sell me some weed.
Would you give me a Draco?
Yeah, nah. I'm a big, yeah, nah. Whatever you cook, baby, smile with me.
hype to see it, man. Niggas get to that bag, man.
Hell yeah.
Got good shit.
Hell yeah, I just got a little 9, but I'd take a Drake if you're selling one.
Just get you 800,000 and dirty. I ain't gonna charge you nothing. Next time you make that one, it costs 800,000
and
dirty. Alright. You can make that shit fast. You can make that shit in one day if you keep fixing it. Hey, and let me tell you this too. With the weed, bro, with our weed, you don't have to press T/start sale. You know that, right? You could just walk up to random peds and press E and sell. So you ain't gotta sit in one spot. That's what I do. I ride around, jump out on peds and serve.
You can serve anywhere?
You can serve anywhere. All you gotta do with the weed is jump out and walk up to a pit and it's gonna say hold E on top of their head. You hold, you tap E and you sell to them.
I was damn sure hitting T/sell.
That's how the police gonna get you, boy. Your ass gonna go to jail.
Good luck.
Yeah, yeah. Hold on, let me go tell the rest of the guys. Hey, y'all. Y'all know y'all don't have to press T/start sell for this weed, right? Y'all can just walk up on pit and hold E and serve. Say he wanna buy this coke. Yep. Hey, we got a no coke head policy in Motion Gang, man. Your ass starts snorting coke, your ass gone, man. I'm letting y'all know now, man.
Hell yeah.
We ain't doing that, man. We don't need no addicts, man. That nigga died though, stupid as it was. You try to get the guy strung out, he tripping.
Mm-mm. Can't go like that.
Hey, none of y'all got no weed though to smoke, like no woods.
Hey, you trying to buy this powder?
Hell nah.
You don't need none?
Nah, I'm good. Oh man. All
right.
I know trying to get the guys on powder, man. This nigga out of control. he trying to get the guys out the powder, man. What's wrong with Dino, man? Yeah, clown, bro.
He's acting like still.
Yeah, what you saying, Dino? That nigga burnt out, man.
About it.
Nah, I know you need to go get you a car, bro. You riding that ugly ass A7. Hey, dude got a 60. Hey, that nigga TJ got a 6-seater right now too, bro. I'm talking about for $30, bro. RL though.
Bro, I don't got Cash App.
We need
I got Cash App, but on.
No. I just copped that motherfucker. I already got that one.
Why these niggas in a weed trap off hella powder? I said they in the trap off coke. They in the. Alright.
That nigga Bang at work.
Yeah. I'm about to go to work. Shit.
What time you go? I'm off today, nigga. I'm on.
I'm supposed to. I gotta be there at 1:30.
Today. I said you gonna be working all night
till 10.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna have about 5 more drinks by the time you get on, boy.
It's good. I need one.
Yep, just have your 800,000 ready.
Just leave it in your car. I know where it's at. Matter of fact.
Back. I was
forgot about this.
I think a 50 cent was in there.
What server you in?
Damn.
The Heights, that motherfucker lit, ain't it? That shit lit right now. 186 out of 90. I mean, 190. Sauce. That shit 17 out of 100. I thought you said you couldn't get in that shit. I ain't in the Discord. Nah, I can't join that shit. You gotta have a whitelist role.
Hold on. We finna get that watch. Go to the server.
I'm trying to get into it now.
I need my community role. Need that.
What you on verify in the Discord? Mm-hmm. I said, how you getting the whitelist?
Hold on. I'm not in the whitelist yet. I'm in the Discord looking for how to get in it. Hold on.
I couldn't find that shit.
Go to application. You gotta do an application.
How much that shit cost?
About about to see. So, never mind. Never mind. This is the staff and shit.
Nah, they some bullshit. Damn, why ain't you screenshot this shit?
Oh, you gotta pay $75 to get automatically whitelisted.
There you go.
Not right now, my brother.
Niggas always trying to charge you in these shit. I feel them, though. You know,
I'm about to see if Kodak's server open.
Kodak be on that.
He
probably in there tweaking.
Whole bunch of Florida niggas in that bitch. Let's see. Well, come on. Come to highlight with me, bro. That shit got 300 people in there.
All right, H-Y?
Yeah,
and not
H-I-G-H.
Highlight. High life, but it's a wild life, right? I thought I was saying it. Nah, I see it. High life role play. What's the weight like? That motherfucker got 300. I know it's lit.
We might have to get regular jobs until we can get some money to get some drugs.
Jeez.
Yeah. Unless we meet some, because people, it's different on this motherfucker sell drugs. You gotta get an RV to cook the meth up. You gotta know the recipe.
Like, you gotta know the recipe.
Yep. What
the hell? I'm 27 out of 28. That ain't too bad. What the fuck is that?
She got her hands up on her knees and her elbows on her thigh. Or you can come to Motion RP with me and build our gang up.
We can do that too. I got out of line. I'm trying to get down. I can't. My shit. What? I only got 20 racks, man. I don't. Motion. Let's go to the Grim shit. Kids as a man. Ah, they got damn. Comments bad as hell. Some shit called Grim. That's like the first one I was flying in. Nah, that look like another one. Hey, he got a lot of bad motherfucking reviews. Hell server. They got a lot of people in there, though. We probably jump right in. Fuck it, let's try it. If that shit, we know how to fly out. F8.
I ain't trying to play no 100
care
dust shit, though.
That's
what it is? I'm about to find out. Yeah, it's a 100 care dust.
Oh, yeah.
this server, bro. Let's go to a semi-serious server.
Yeah. I'm in no server right now. We looking for something to jump in.
Never mind.
Hey, who's serving?
Well, your ass is at 5M. I just went and clicked on your Twitch.
Yeah, I'm on 5M right now. We trying to find a damn server.
Why the hell you had dipped out? You ain't even finna dip.
Nah, I ran to the door because Black was outside. He had died, but that shit wouldn't let me out the door, so I had to F8. So then, now
why
we...
Why don't you T/relog?
Nah, matter of fact, I T/ relog first. The shit damn froze on the relog shit.
Oh, who this right here? Yo, what happened?
4807.
I don't know. My nigga Benji said Motion was outside, goddamn dead and shit.
It wouldn't let me open the door to get out.
Let him goddamn come outside and shit.
Okay, come on, let's go to Mono
Murder. Who car? Hey, who Mercedes is this? We're gonna find a new city.
We ain't Mondo Murder, no, I'm talking to Motion. Yeah, we just gonna call it Mom.
No, I don't know where the hell they went, though, gang.
Y'all niggas come outside, take me to the hospital.
Nigga, I'm outside already. I'm in front of the trap.
I need somebody to give me some money, though, because I don't got nothing to bring myself out to life with $2,000. Like, the map killed me. Or take all my stuff off me so I can revive myself.
Whatever the case is, bro, we got you. Just come on and fly in, bro.
Damn.
Like, for real, gang. You can't be mad.
Two whips. I'm out. Hey, hold on. Don't pull out. I'm out here.
You got a phone yet, Benji?
Hell no, nah, I need one.
I'm about to
I'm on the block. Come take.
Where Black at? Yeah.
We can hear you, but I don't see you.
I'm right here.
Nigga, flip the camera. Nigga, act like we fucking can see his screen.
He right there. And you got a purple jacket on?
No, that's a girl. Where is that at, gang? It's right outside in the parking lot. nigga right there, gang.
Oh shit. This is.
T/Rob.
Bro, ain't nobody over here. Why I can't see him on my map?
Oh, yes, sir. I'm about to run Black Pockets. He got everything I need. Yes, sir. Look, my boy got 200.
I'll get you a fight up out of here, yo.
Shut up.
I can't even see that nigga on the ground.
My boy got weed fertilizer. Look, you got. Nah.
No,
I can. I can see you, man.
I can't see shit.
Yeah, nah, that happened to me, bro. I landed in water and had to swim up in the sewer, and the water shouldn't even have been that deep.
This server been buggy.
Hey, open the door!
Nigga, Black got $43 on me. 6 yurts, 7 6 2s, but it's
okay. I got 20 racks on me. I need to come up and... Hold on,
I'm gonna go too. I got my, serious
I gotta make the rest of this weed, though.
No,
I can't even
not.
See you. I'm not even going.
He can't even
pocket.
See your pockets. I'm the only one. I'm just putting all your stuff up under, putting it in order, bro. So I can
I can't see
you.
Shit.
Tell James back up, bro. He on some other shit.
Hey, bro, don't kick me.
Nigga, you see I jumped in this Benz on your ass.
It ain't gonna work.
Alright, let's get it.
Yo, I got a clip of this nigga Chance metagaming me, finding my drug warehouse, and pulling up trying to do some scary shit, dude. That shit was creepy as hell, bro.
You need to send that nigga to Bora Bora.
Had the F8 on his ass.
Man, that nigga Chance on some bullshit.
Hey, that shit look like Chucky from when Andy was in that crazy house and he seen Chucky coming. Like, he's here, he's here. That's how he looked, bro. And Chance's character had these little, small, shiny-ass dreads. Bro, that shit was creepy as hell.
All right, go hurry up, bro.
Nah, just take my stuff. I'm about to bring myself back.
Hold on.
Did you take my stuff?
Yeah, I got it, gang.
All right. I'm about to be able to
respond in 1 minute. I'm just going
to see if you can check in. Hold
on. Nah, I can't because this cost $2,000 to check in. I only got $1,800 on my card.
I would have just gave you the money and put it in your pocket. Gang. I got it.
Yeah, cash at me. But now, man, it's too late. Fuck, you already took me. Fuck, you already took my stuff off.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. But I can give you 2K so you can just hit E.
Nah, don't. Because you're going to waste 2K. Because I'm about to respond in 45 seconds.
How you going to respond?
I'm going to just hold E. That means you. If you hold E, that means you see the lightning, then you lose everything. So you, if you hold E, you can't remember what happened.
Flex your E muscle.
Flex your E muscle. Or killed. Yeah. Like if you got robbed or shot, you can't come back. That's the new lightning. That's the new lightning. That's the new
bro, shut up before I take off in your shit. Okay, fan down. How the fuck do I? I'm trying to see how I do my patrols. I can't spend this bitch.
Scrape the damn door, bro. Get out, bro.
Hit me up, Brody, before we get fanned down out here.
I gotta take these clothes off, and I got it down.
Okay, okay, okay. Key bind, man.
Put your seatbelt on.
Hey, I had 100,000 dirty on me. What happened?
Damn.
What happened?
This nigga Vontae can't drive.
Bro, I didn't even beat
it. Who flew out the whip?
God, you died?
Bro, come pick me up.
Drop me, James. I'll pick him up.
Can I drop you in the whip? Hell yeah. Nigga. Bruh, that's why I need to drive. This, bro, just give me the shit, bro. Transmit your title. Yo ass don't even need this shit. Do some eat nut shit drink. Like that.
Eat my drink, nigga.
Why the fuck can't I see dead people? Oh, nah, let me get. I need everything. I need everything.
I know. They won't let me pick you up. It's like you flexing to the ground or some shit.
T slash still. How you do that shit?
Relog yourself and come back, bro.
Why the fuck can't I see dead people?
Alright, I like that.
T slash still.
Oh, yeah, What's your name, bro?
You better do that shit.
My name Real Motion. His name Dump Motion. What's your name, bro?
Motion.
Nah. Beat your ass. For being
creative.
Big Motion.
Nah, man. That's my Twitter.
Let me think. I'm gonna have some hard shit in a minute.
Benji Motion.
Benji Motion.
Little bro.
Alright, say that.
Pop up at the hospital, Brody. Your car too fast, bro. I'm gonna tell TJ to tune your kid down a little bit. Oh! Bro!
Damn, police tripping.
I'm suing your ass, officer! And you put a gun out? I'm suing your ass, officer.
Damn. What's up with y'all?
I'm suing you, bro. Fuck. My leg, bro. Help me up. Officer, help me up. Officer.
He got the fuck on.
Get his ass on camera.
Damn.
That was a check right there, bro. You gotta be on that shit with the police, bro. That was a check. I'm good.
What car are you driving? I mean, that shit. Oh, shit. I just
think
I
can do it.
Like, you
look at
this. Like a whole
nother car, right
bro. Yo, what's up?
What's good?
Nothing much.
Nice shit. Okay. Trying to make some money. Who this right here?
Oh, Marv.
Marv.
That was you in that.
Nah, I don't got that no more. If you know what I mean. Yo, I need a key. I lost my key.
I know you gotta wait for Bang. He got a key to his little spot. I'm about to get my own drug. All
right.
No cap. I'm finna get some Sherman in this bitch. Where you at, Dump?
Yo, can you drive me to the police?
The garage?
Yeah.
Uh-huh. That shit too damn fast.
I'm not a green one no more.
Who dropping somebody off?
Dropping somebody off?
Yeah.
Bro, the niggas don't come get me, bro.
Bro, let him Uber in your shit.
Bro. I think that's the name of it.
Ain't nobody tell your ass to die over there. Your ass gotta wait. Not you, nigga. Me, I'm at the hospital. We gonna come get your ass later. Damn. I seen you just smack that whip.
My car is in great condition.
I'm gonna pick this dead ass nigga up.
This shit bulletproof or some shit.
This is tank.
Yeah, I'm definitely telling DJ about this.
This bulletproof? I need a bulletproof.
Yeah,
I'm
gonna have
challenge.
TJ tune that shit.
Make that shit street legal.
I'm gonna have TJ tune
legal.
That shit, make it street legal.
No, don't have to do nothing. I got
yeah, you ain't about to be driving off fast in this bulletproof car.
Yeah, what the fuck?
Yeah. TJ.
Make that shit go 180.
Yeah.
200 max.
Bro, are you flying in or not?
Not. Nah,
where
he,
you at?
He at 311 or something. Where you at?
Bro just picked me up, took me to the hospital.
Oh.
Oh, yeah, that's Marvin. Yeah, I sent that, nigga. I sent that, nigga. I sent that, nigga. That's the homie, nigga. All right, now walk, nigga.
Come here, gang. This is my car, bro. Let me get my car.
I'm playing. This is me, bro.
Oh, I'm like, who the fuck is good?
Let me get my food and stuff, bro.
Benji,
come on, man.
You said your food. I thought you took everything. You ain't take all your shit?
Nah, I just took the. I'm drinking my bullets.
Oh shit! Here you go, fool. Hold on.
I ain't take all my bullets. I only had 8, man. Let me hold some.
Nah, hell nah. Here go everything you had on you.
That's great.
Here, come on, let me hold some. That's why I put all your shit at the bottom in the row. On all that shit.
Yeah, I see how your family do you in your face.
Talking about let me hold some. Tried to let you hold 2K. You said you ain't need it. There you go, my boy. Let's
say
this nigga
busy to
go get a phone so he can change his damn fit by looking at that shit.
Man. Fuck up, nigga. Bro, stop playing with me.
You
die. Fuck is you talking?
Fuck up, nigga.
See, it's
fucking. Hold up, hold up now.
Oh, my bad. What's the phone on the ground? What's it right here? Fuck my gun go.
Now you ain't got your gun. Scroll up. Scroll up. You gotta scroll up.
Oh no, I got it. I got it.
Come on, carry him. Let's go. We about to go get your phone.
Hey, Black, Mark.
Probably
what
did
the
that by accident.
Damn.
Where's the phone store, gang? Where you get the phone from?
Muscle spasm.
I'm
trying to see how spaz this bitch is. I was in the high speed. I can't even see it.
Oh,
I was shooting at the wall, though. They can't come arrest you for that.
Hey, y'all damn. Lucky. Y'all lucky I was in that thing for real, gang. Nope. I swear to God.
Hey, don't get that shit modded now. Don't get that shit modded now.
Look. TJ got something faster than this, gang. But it's just like this. Oh, yeah. I got the fast car in the gang. Ain't nobody fucking. His shop. Hold on. What's over here? Let me go fill my shit up, though.
You need to switch this shit.
I'm about to go switch to a post here, though. I'm about to hop in the truck.
Man, I did too. Nah, I would have killed his ass.
And just... I ain't had no mask on the thing, gang.
Yeah, but after we kill him, we can take his body cam. That's fine, bro.
Oh, yeah, I'm off pretty
good. Keep hitting me up. I'm in my head real quick trying to do this key bind and shit.
Alright, I got you. What's this team mobile? What the phone store at? Black Market. Which one, eh?
Anyone you can walk in.
Man, where is that at?
Like the green stores, like this.
Mark.
It's on there.
I'm talking about something about that car to that motherfucker, SRT, get him out of there. She got the seatbelt on. Remember smoking in my shit. Oh, gang. That nigga better pass the tree. Smoking in my shit. Nigga ain't even asked me. Nigga, you know how much this demon leather cost, fool? It's 101.
That's the real one, though.
Yeah, I'm glad, though. Swing that motherfucker. Can't get nothing right here. Did he got a focus?
Nah, ain't no focus in here. This motherfucker closed.
Come here, bro.
I'm gonna go to the corner store.
That nigga just little bro'd you.
I don't got no phone.
Market. It's a real slider, you feel me? Like, I turn this into a slider and let it be able to fit three in here, it'd be crazy. Dang. Dang.
Shit too damn fast. We need to switch this shit before we pull right back up on the police.
Hey, who is that? Oh, that's bro from the hood, y'all. That's bro in there. Oh, you bro that tried to buy my shit yesterday. What's up, nigga?
Oh, what's cracking?
What?
Yeah, with y'all niggas.
What's good, Brody?
We did what?
We tried to buy his car yesterday.
Y'all tried to buy my demon yesterday.
Oh, that's my boy. Deal, man.
What's good, my nigga?
You know who's sliding around in the BMW?
Hell nah, we ain't even seen they ass. What color is
it? Black. I'm trying. He said he's trying to get some perky on us.
I ain't even see they ass, gang. No cap. We about to go get bro a phone and shit. I'm about to go pull out my truck and shit.
Oh, for sure, for sure.
What's happening with y'all boys in the crew?
Oh.
For sure.
Getting a photo, bro. You having a headache? You gotta get in a photo so I can have my gun out, bro.
Open your eyes, motherfucker!
Damn. Why you on that?
My bad. What's this, the code?
Oh, I done fell through the fucking map. Nah, they started me down the street. I'm about to walk back over there. What the fuck was that?
Hey, hey. We finna go hop inside Slaughter, bro. Finna pull that yours out.
Yeah, I'm about to go get mine, bro. Get some food real quick, bro.
Nah, you can't unless it's open, right? They got the prices all fucked up. Yep. Yeah. They open it because Popeyes fill you up and shit. And the food don't expire.
Damn.
But it's cheap as hell. You get a whole bunch of meals for $600. No cap. At least I did.
Which one is it?
Right there. Go straight.
Right here. I just went to the right.
Yep. Let's see if they got the phone. You don't need to hide. They know what time it is. This fucking shit. Fly on these bitch ass niggas.
That's why your window still busted.
Yeah, you can do it here. Flex up here, bro.
Yeah, bro. You can do it here. Flex your E. They got hookahs and everything. And you can smoke. You can smoke hookah. All right, you got your gun out.
What I need Ziploc bags for?
Ziploc bags, that's probably some shit that a gang need to make drugs or some shit.
They got ATM in here.
Plastic wrap.
They got ATM in here. I only got bread on my. No, yeah, it's over there.
ATM back there.
Yeah. Nigga had to pull out the debit card.
Pull a little rack out real quick. That's probably to rob the bank or something.
Bills.
I'm finna hang up.
Hey, you can get a loan in this shit.
Yeah, I think so.
That's funny as hell. Oh yeah, I gotta get me some Marlboros. Should be stressful out here.
You ain't even getting no hookah?
Nah, fuck hookah.
You can't afford the hookah?
Straight Marlboros. I need a lighter though.
Buy one right there, it's 100.
Condoms?
Yeah, that's what I said.
Yeah, you can have kids in here.
Well, I ain't seen no kids running around.
Cause you gotta have a condom.
That's funny as hell.
Bought me one.
What, a condom? Ain't no bitches in here.
Bro said bought me one.
Just in case, you never know. I might need that bitch.
Freaky Boyerton. I got my phone now. She had some noodles. Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, niggas is broke.
Ooh.
Heard the fuck I said.
Who's shooting?
Oh no, they tripping out there.
Who's shooting? Man, did you shoot, bro? Let's slide, bro. Let's slide.
Go ahead. Oh, I got to the clothes store over here. Clothing store. Yeah, who y'all talking about? Chicago wines, like niggas don't even get how that is.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I thought about wearing that shirt. Now you gotta put the right flag on, gang.
That shit keep changing.
Yeah, your nigga ugly as hell.
For who die?
Should I go green or black in this bitch?
Bop, bop, bop. You already been dead. You said, so you go green or black? With the glasses? With the bandana?
Nah, I'm going to take it off just so whenever I put it on.
You need to change that shit completely. This shirt hard, but it keep changing every time I pick my gun up. Like, I gotta change this shit. You trying to go masked up? Got a COVID mask on.
Yeah, I seen that shit.
Damn, Black, your character all in the way. This thing of why he steals shit.
What outfits you putting together? To go rob some shit?
I don't know what we're doing. I was about to change this shirt.
Nah, I just stopped to get a mask. He was over here already. I just came to get a mask. So when I want to goddamn do some dirt, I can just, you feel me?
Take that bitch off, for sure. Yo, I still ain't getting no food. Where y'all about to go? That shit is not OD. I heard about that shit. That shit is a mess. shit is a mess out there. Go to my nigga down. I was about to say, fuck. Bro Kitchen. We ran into bro out here. It was doing G-Ho, I think. They had the setup. Bro came out here. He had a tent set up for G-Ho. We pulled up on him. We got that cake. Yeah. He was in the parking lot over there off Gate City.
Oh, you talking about Shell?
Shell, yeah.
He be doing Thursday, Saturday, Sunday.
I'm just seeing his ground. He had some probably the other day. Don't put the same shit on, nigga. Hell nah. Nah, but them hard though. The light blue ones was hard. Those right there go crazy with it. Yeah.
It's a perfect fit.
Yeah. Just put that on. I'm gonna put some other shit on because that shit hard.
What the fuck you got going on, Marvin? I'm calling your phone. You ain't answering this shit, man. What the hell you got going on, man?
You blank.
What you doing,
Marvin,
man? You over there with the ops or something, man? Ooh. Where you at? All right, shit. We finna pull up on you. We finna slide on them.
They didn't smoke, Marvin. All right.
All right. From 10-17 niggas just got down on Marvin. We gotta get down on them. It's probably them. It's probably them two niggas we was just talking to. What did you say, Brody?
That was the niggas we was chopping it up with. Them two niggas that was in that car that we was beside. Them niggas 10-17.
Yeah, I peeped they was on some funny shit when they was chopping it up with us though. No cap.
Nah, niggas already know. They trying to see what was going on and shit. He's like, well, that's my man. That's why he ain't glued, because I ran into the niggas yesterday.
Well, you gotta holler. If that's your people, you need to holler at them and tell them they ain't about to be running down on niggas with the flag on. What's up?
Them your
peoples?
Nah, I just ran to them. Don't act like I still
run
with the guys and smoke their boots. You feel me?
All right, say that.
You know what I'm saying? If you wanna keep your relationship.
Nah, for sure. Yeah, I'm gonna chop it up with them because bro, and be having some little shit.
Set them up then.
You talking about set them up then?
Up is up. You feel me? Once to
tell that nigga you got that car for sale, and we gonna pop out a trunk.
Once we got them fucking
bullets out of here. You laughing for real? Tell that nigga that whip for sale, and then we just gonna smoke him.
I'm gonna be real. He knew he just killed one of us, my nigga. So I don't think that's a perfect setup.
Be like, shit, niggas need bread for the funeral.
Yo.
Nah, they ain't killed, bro. He got robbed.
Oh, shit.
Hey, get out the way, Black. You in the way, gang.
fuck green? Oh, they shooting out here. How the fuck I start? I'm about to die. Oh, what the fuck? Man. I don't even...
Yo.
Yo, I'm in here dead as hell.
I'm looking. How you die?
I don't know. All my shit. Damn.
That man clothing.
Nah, I starve.
Oh, for real? I'm
about to say, bro, to the hospital. He just starved.
Like a nut.
Come on, Brody. Walk away and come back and do it. Come on, say bro to the hospital. We gotta go hop in the slider, bro. We is lacking. That's Marvin.
Yo. What the hell happened to you?
Flex your E, bro.
Was it them niggas in that TRX truck? Man, I know them niggas in that shit, gang. I'm about to have to talk to them. What the hell they say first?
Damn.
Everything. They even took my phone, bro.
Alright, come on. Let's go hop in the slider. Let's pull up on the block. Y'all grab each other.
I need to go get my car first.
Come
on. I
don't
know where it is.
I need it down. Do I got a whip? I think I got a whip. I do. I got to put this shit in this whip. I ain't even trying to go out like that.
Hold on.
Garage. Then we can get back.
My car is just gone. I think it's smart.
Yeah, tell that nigga that whip for sale.
Yeah.
Bro, that wanted to buy the whip and shit, right? This shit breaking up, gang. I can't hear you.
What you say, fool?
Yeah, ain't this bro got the TRX truck? Ain't you 1017, gang?
Oh, yeah, he know you trying. He
you said what? Yeah, y'all got them just ran down on my little homie and shit, bro. What's the word with that, fool? You said what? Y'all ran down to my little homie Marvin, bro, with the Bulls jersey on it. Y'all took everything from him, bro. We gonna need that back, bro. We ain't doing it, you feel me, unless it's beef type shit. Yeah, he got our chain on. That's little bro. Yeah, hell yeah, bro, that's what I'm saying, bro. We can meet up. I'm gonna need that shit back, though, gang. We ain't on that unless it's beef type shit, gang. You feel me?
Let's pull up in a four-door first.
Yeah, pull up to the hospital, gang.
All right, facts. Yeah. Meet him, GZ. That's smart. All right, no guns out, bro. All right,
I might get your shit back, fool.
It is. Y'all shit? Is it raining in y'all shit, too?
Yeah, it's raining in ours, gang.
Nah,
hey, I'm about to get little bro his shit back. They about to come meet us at the hospital on no funny shit. You feel me? I told them unless they wanted beef type shit. You feel me? I told him that's a little bro.
They gonna pull up trying to smoke your ass.
Nigga, how? We in the hospital.
Oh, yeah, it's gonna happen right here.
Bro, if I wanted to meet them, I would have went
I would have went to the truck, and when it got the drinks and everything, we would have been loaded. We would have met in a mutual spot, but it just makes sense, so we ain't got to deal with that BS. We mm-hmm. got to get my man the shit back.
I wanted their gun, too, bro.
You said you wanted their gun?
I know they got stuff.
Yeah, nigga, they got AKs. That's why you got to watch yourself. Bro was trying to let me hold his AK just to drive my car yesterday, gang. You feel me? We cool and all, but, you know, they ain't know what's going on. But I told him, you know, if it's beef, it could be that. But, you know, if they don't want no beef, bro, you feel me? We'll need that shit back. Yeah, bro, you know, everything mutual, you feel me? Ain't no tight shit, you feel me? But, you know, some big homie shit, you know, we got to get that handled. You know what I'm saying? That's why I'm about to have meet us up here.
Y'all take them X pills, fool.
Take some X pills.
Go to Escobar.
Alright.
Take it's two for everybody.
Alright, say that.
Make sure you get yours on. Don't.
Take my mask off on this stuff.
I wonder if they're gonna pull up, bruh. Dude, I still need to go to a spot to get my car, bruh. Cause they took my car, bruh.
Said what? Alright, we at the hospital waiting, gang. Come on, we got some shit to go handle. Alright.
That wasn't them that just drove past?
I don't know, bro. I ain't seen.
Playing game?
Nah. He said he on the way to me right now and shit, so I just thought we had some shit to handle. I don't know.
Yo.
Bro, please don't crash my car, but take Black to go get his slider real quick. He niggas about to pull up.
He in his head? Black, you in your head?
No.
Nah, hey, all he right. Gonna take you, he gonna drive my car to take you to go get the lamb chop real quick. Stay here with him, bro.
I'm about to crash the fuck out this shit.
Put your seatbelt on. Don't go to that garage. Go to the black market. But don't drive too fast. I want your head to pop. Yo. What's up, gang? Hop in, Fully.
Who is that, though?
Hop in, Fully. This motion. Hop in.
Wait, where we about to go? I'm so confused right now. Who got robbed?
Marvin.
I just talked to Marvin on the phone.
Yeah, he at the hospital. That's what we about to go back to. But somebody, I think he had said 1017 robbed him.
Oh, worry, because I just talked to that nigga. All right, fed.
Get on the radio too.
Alright.
And drive up there. We finna wait for Ghost to. I mean, this nigga Grim to fly back in. His head just popped. We finna wait for him to fly back in. I'm full.
Alright.
That's all.
So go back to the hospital.
Yeah.
Hey, tell Dunk. Come on. We coming. Don't leave till we come.
So who took the AR, cuz of?
I don't know who. I see all type of chains. That's why I ain't give a fuck.
Oh yeah.
Somebody got a hold to the AK, yeah, man. Dunk.
Yo.
Can I ask you something real quick?
Hold on, man.
What's your name? Oh, that's the nigga in the name.
Hey, it's Benji.
Okay. Look, come here, cuz.
Hey, bro, so look, if they say fail RP on both sides, nigga, nothing ain't plus stolen, right?
Shit, I wasn't even there, bro. You just said y'all took everything he had.
Nah, bro. He was somebody else.
Oh, you're talking about a different situation.
We just got put in a situation, bro, like, chasing that nigga down, metagaming, he like, oh, they telling me to come. So his homies pull up to the exact, I dropped. Right, out in this game. Oh, boom!
Yo, so.
Back up type shit, and then boom. Damn, nigga, the set is still RP on both sides. So why y'all still let the nigga rob me?
Yeah, for sure.
Shit,
but. Hey, look. Yeah,
Yeah, now you know it's all good. We got everything situated. Gang said y'all got.
We just got on a nigga today that
chain on. Oh, for real? Who was it?
Yeah. I don't know.
Yeah, nigga might be lodging.
We have bounced out on him. Hey, bro, friend, he like, you know,
from
the motion.
Is it my UK brothers? Yeah, he UK.
Nah, he.
Oh, okay. I about to say my UK brothers and shit, they real motion and shit. I didn't know if it was one of them and shit. You feel me? But you know, niggas be doing that weird shit like wearing each other chains and shit like that. I already be knowing how that shit going, so niggas just really be having to act and shit though. But I'll let the bros know, you feel me? Like, you know, it ain't no beef between the 1017 niggas. We got beef with the Migos and the rest of them niggas. We, us and Sosa gang, like the same gang type shit, you feel me? Like, it's just bro, little brother shit, you feel me? So we got like Sosa land up top and shit, but like, nigga, Sosa gang and Motion gang.
Oh, my fault.
You good, gang? You good? Sosa gang and Motion gang. You feel me? They really the same thing. They two different cliques, but they the same thing. You feel me? So you know, we linked up. If y'all want to be allies, you feel me? We could definitely be allies. And ain't gotta be no beef or no smoke. If it's, you know, some money or some shit need to be, you know what I'm saying, rolled about, we could definitely make it make sense. Little bro, just, you know what I'm saying. I just gotta get little bro shit back real quick though. But you know, everything good between us on my side. If y'all want to bring y'all, you know what I'm saying, y'all bros and shit, sit down and have a little meet, chop it up. It ain't no smoking none, but you know, just so everybody see everybody's faces and shit like that, know who, you feel me? Because I know niggas be running around with the weird shit, wearing chains and shit, you feel me? But yeah, we good. This the guys. If you see any of them, all of these bros right here, you feel me? Like, these the Motion Gang bros, like, we all good, you feel me? Like, y'all, hey, look, gang, these my 1017 homies right here. Y'all see these two niggas, you feel me? They good. It ain't no beef and no smoke between them, you feel me?
What's her name? So we got
good. Yeah, hell yeah. What's your name again?
EB.
You EB in the purple coat, and then who in the skeleton coat?
I'm BK, man.
BK?
In the purple coat.
Oh, you BK in the purple coat. EB in the other coat?
Okay.
That's a bet. What shit? BK shit, bro said it's 4K, hold on. A cell phone, it's some bullets, it's his Glock, and it was some little food shit, you feel me? That niggas need back type shit, you feel me?
Shit, just get he talking to me right now.
No, I ain't taking no food off, bro.
You got everything right though, now. You good?
No, I'm finna go get it, come here, come on.
I need my 32 steak.
Come on, take us up there real quick.
Alright,
let's unlock your shit, nigga. This your
card,
nigga.
Alright,
this is not
gonna
pick
me up. Hold on.
Go in the challenger.
Yeah, go in the trunk.
Why y'all niggas trying to put me in a trunk? That's crazy.
Come on. My bad, I'm tripping.
Let's go to the bank real quick. Alright.
Radio chair.
Yeah, come on. Alright, you two, Bruce.
Monkey check.
Hey, let me drive this motherfucker.
Hold on, bro. Get out real quick, man. Hold on.
Oh,
my fault, game.
Big ass TRA.
Yeah.
Where they going, bro?
You got your shit?
We're gonna look over you right now.
in caves and a bunch of no stuff.
Where's my stuff?
Out the garage.
I don't got my stuff. Who has it? Who'd you give it to?
It was a homie that ran off. Great.
He has all my stuff?
He grabbing it. He grabbing it. I ain't worried about it.
Oh, how about that? Explode them whips.
Oh.
Everybody clear.
Shut up, bitch.
Got my car, bro. Can't get in my car, bro.
Good with you, buddy.
Doing good. When you gonna paint this shit?
When I get some time, you feel me? Just keep restoring it. I'm gonna get her all the way to this.
You bought it and you can't even afford to paint it.
It's
crazy, you barely bought it.
Yo, y'all niggas back the fuck up. Hold on, watch out, dad.
You ready? Can't get him up. Peace on. Said bounce out. Come out the room.
Oh,
okay. I had to switch it up. I'm out the room, nigga.
Hold on.
Food, I never got that back.
Yo, I'm about to fly out and fly back in.
Like, right back, like back to back type shit?
Nah, like, after I get this food.
Oh my god. Man, I'm about to call Chance in a second.
How much do you think they want for those AKs and stuff on them, bro?
Alright, say that.
I don't know. I'm about to get right though. I'm gonna let you know in a second, little bro. Alright, that's a bet, Benji. Let me know, goddamn, as soon as you get back and shit. Hold on, Mojo.
Alright.
Yo, Marvin,
you got the orange seats in this bitch. It's hard. Hey, I'm about to fly out.
Alright, fully love, brother.
Love, brother.